All right, Hemi, man. Well, I hope you feel better by tomorrow. Hope you're feeling good for the job. Yeah, we crashed for a brief second, by the way. Don't know why. Oh. Unlock. Just out of curiosity.
Yeah. No, not today.
Long barrel for sure, ski. I'd have to get the wide sight. Oh, that's better. I like that. I like that.
Lloyd and Barton in the same day. Indeed.
I don't know what to do with this thing. black it out entirely. The fuck?
What the hell's going on here? SCSD.
And the man went crazy, started firing, but I think he just hit his head.
Okay.
The man's down there with a shotgun in his hand. Right there.
Moxley, what the fuck are you doing here?
Oh.
What the fuck are you doing, Matthews?
Okay, alright.
Put the gun down. Put the gun down.
Doing this now.
Get off the horse.
Get off your horse, Matthews.
Get off the horse.
Put a rifle down.
Go ahead.
God damn it, I just got this fucking barrel extended. I'm gonna get your ass, Moxley.
You can try to get my ass. You got lucky the other day. You're lucky you had Blake with you. I would have gunned you down just like I did Goldie and Blake. I mean, and Lewis.
You think he's trying to find his way? You didn't gun him down. Your friends did.
Yeah, I did. No, I gunned them both down. What the fuck are you talking about?
Oh, shit.
I watched them.
Yeah, you watched me gun them both down. That's why you guys got me. Yeah.
I think it was this guy that gunned him down.
Nope.
No. I didn't gun anybody down.
I need one of you to go there, see if you can pick him up, because I can't.
All right, you stay right there. Don't move.
Don't move. He said don't move.
Don't move. Just stay right there. Stay right there.
Take me to the barn along with him. I got a gun. So you can't do
it. Report. I see your gun. I also saw your face before you put that mask on.
Oh, whose face was it that you saw?
I don't know, but I saw it. It was ugly.
Did you? You saw it through the veil in Everton?
Wagon rode over my yes, head. It was very ugly. What the fuck? Lloyd.
Lloyd. Nice to meet you, Lloyd.
Are you the one that was the, the last one up?
In that fight? That's right. Mm-hmm. That was me.
You're an elusive little bastard.
Yeah, that's why they call me Sparrow. I'm always flying around. So Lloyd, how long have you been at that before?
Couple of weeks.
Oh, you enjoying your job?
Oh yeah, very much.
Oh, good. That's good. Listen, you know, I don't hate any deputies. You got a job, I got a job. You understand?
Sure.
All right. I do like this gun you got here. Quite beautiful.
What do you mean?
Just a standard gun.
Yeah. That was the first time seeing it.
Hostage to get out of here. Oh, great.
Yeah.
Oh, great.
That's a lot. Oh, they're not deputies.
What the hell is going on here? There's a gun aimed.
I'm all serious, we taught you a lot.
Hi, Esteban.
Hola. Oh, Matthews, ¿qué onda?
Hello.
Deputy Lloyd.
Oh, you know.
You being a hostage right now, is that what's happening?
Something
well,
like
we,
that.
We taught you were law, so we thought we'd have to take him hostage.
Right.
Oh, okay. All right.
Okay. Moxley, what the hell are you doing?
Robbing a deputy, that's what I'm doing.
Is this the guy?
Mi amigo? The guy.
in town.
Alright, we gotta get moving.
Well, in town, things happen. Wait, I think I know this fella.
Hey, this is my compadre.
Holy shit, Hector, right?
Yeah,
you're risking it for the biscuit?
See, always risking you for the biscuit, amigo. Since day one, I was born in these
shoes. I know,
shoes.
I remember.
I remember.
Right. I hope my guns I sold you that one time help you out there, buddy. You guys, good luck out there,
all right? All right, Moxley.
All right, be safe. God bless.
Hasta luego.
Can I go now?
Yeah, you can go now, Lord. Get the fuck out of here. Be safe. God bless.
Hey, look how they go out of town. And there's
town, deputy. I'm gonna check telegrams and I'm gonna
your town.
Stay mounted.
Say I'm the sheriff. Call me Sheriff Hector Guzman.
Stay mounted. Everyone gets on.
Stay. You to the county 10.
I'm gonna need
you. All you criminals need to clear out of town. Damn it, man. I just extended that barrel. Good thing I didn't buy anything else for the volcanic. I'm pissed. Literally just extended the barrel. God fucking damn it. I can't buy another one. At least not here in Valentine. It is. It's all your fault. Oh, not Lloyd MacArthur.
Everyone stay mounted. He's gonna check the tip line.
Oh, there, Lloyd.
Hey, Titus.
How you doing, buddy?
Terrible.
What do you mean? What was going on?
I just got robbed by the Lost Boys and then six Del Lobos right in.
Oh, they fuck. Where did the Del Lobos go?
I don't know. They were just at the telegram.
Alright, okay.
Well, we didn't see them when we rode through, so they must have gone further east.
Yeah, they probably went up this way towards Compton.
No, they didn't ride back up this way and go up there. No. They must have gone farther east.
Yeah, that's my guess.
Okay, alright. Let's continue then. We're on their trail.
I'll take rear.
Good to see you.
Hey, Santiago. Allie, thank you for another gifted to Falcor. I appreciate you. I was just giving you shit, though.
No. Let's see.
Folks arriving from the east. Won't be enough land left at this rate. So,
I think if that's everything. and one unknown assailant. They take my cuffs? No, they didn't even take my cuffs. Interesting. I would have took the cuffs. But to each their own. Riders roads. Riders outside Blackwater. Let's head to Blackwater. Preston still wanted. You okay? No? Okay. What? Augustine Boz. Preston is a Grim. He rides with, Gideon, I think. And he's sending in tips. Wait, what do you mean? I didn't see it. I don't think he's sending in tips. I had only checked if he was wanted because him and Preston, or Preston and Gideon and some lady rode by me on the porch there. Oh, no, you're good. I think Weller sent that tip in about Blackwater. It's all good. It is all good inside of the hood. No, I haven't eaten yet. The wife's making some grilled cheese and tomato soup at the moment. I am quite hungry. I'll be eating as soon as that is done.
Make some tea a little. Hey, Lloyd.
Howdy. Howdy.
Hello. Welcome.
How we doing?
Doing well. How about yourself?
I'm all right.
Yeah, we just had some fun here. Would I assume that's Bedlam?
That is Bedlam.
Crybabies.
Cook. Evans just sent a tip from Strawberry. Cook & Co. rode out of Strawberry, may rob a bank.
Oh, do you think that was Cook that we saw here in town, Dan?
Could have been.
Oh.
I just got robbed by the Lost Boys in Valentine, and while I'm being robbed, the Six Del Lobos ride in town as well.
Oh, I'm not going to be getting off of duty, am I?
Well, I'm going to go send this telegram that I need to send, and then I'm going back into my hotel or my apartment.
Yeah,
so.
Run,
smart idea.
Run. I'm on
light duty.
I wish you all the best of luck. I will be on duty later tonight. Please, keep the crossing nice and tidy for me for when I show up. Thank you.
Hey, no promises. Well,
what would happen if I brought in Esteban tonight?
I'll buy you ice cream?
I'm actually not a big ice cream fan.
How about shaved ice?
That works.
Done.
Yeah.
I will also bake you a pie.
I'll be damned. All right. Best motivation, food.
Hi, Ryder. Have a good one, Augustine.
All right, I'm going to sit here and think for a little bit and still laugh about the fact we just dodged getting robbed by those goddamn Lost Boy Bedlam, whatever the fuck they call.
Yeah, it'll happen all the time. You're right with me more.
I talk shit too. Don't worry. We're a good pair. You should have heard me last night Never mind.
You'll have to show me.
I got asked to stop making jokes about people dying when we were handling Nathan Perry's bleeding body.
That you probably should do. Time and place, my friend. Time and place.
There is always a time and place.
There
for
is always if you know the correct one.
Oh, hell no. I get to enjoy it all the time. Everybody else is just subject to it.
Yeah. Interesting. Yeah, I mean, I wish everyone had that sense of humor.
Yeah.
Okay. I'm not clocking on. I hope you all have a good one. And be safe, please.
Bye-bye now. Yo, clipboard, what up? In White Castle? Yo, sounds fire. I haven't had White Castle. The longest. I've had frozen White Castles. Dude.
Guys, my computer being weird. I'm just gonna shut OBS down. Play off screen for a bit. But we'll be back early tomorrow and we got the fucking train job. Train job's gonna be lit. Exactly.